Many patients of ours today take vitamins on a daily basis. Some of those vitamins can interact with the anesthetic or even the postoperative pain medication. Some vitamins even tend to thin your blood. Please see our preoperative surgical packet to see which vitamins we prefer that you stop.